Hi, I'm Stephen Roach. I injured my back originally in 2001. My horse flipped over on top of me on the pavement. She ruptured two discs down low. Ruptured a disc, a good spot, and ruptured one. And then up here, she caused a compression fracture up here higher. It eventually got to the point where I was using a lot of pain medication. I had my daughter driving me to work. I was using pain medication while I was at work, and then my daughter driving me home. And I went home and I was real afraid because I thought maybe I'd never be able to work again. I was having trouble walking. I couldn't handle carrying a gallon of milk. It hurt so bad. And so I went to my doctor, and my doctor referred me to Dr. Larson's office. He did an evaluation of me. He was able to discover that I had a rupture between L2 and L3 and between L4 and L5. And so because of that, he had to go in and do a pretty complex surgery where they would fuse those two spots. And so I was pretty afraid. I was afraid to have that much cutting being done on me and to be under anesthesia and all the things that go with that. And we went to a pre-op meeting with Dr. Larson. And we were waiting in the hallway for our turn to talk with him about the surgery was coming later that week. And Dr. Larson walked out and he took an x-ray and he snapped it up in this lighted thing and he told this guy, here's where I took the tumor off your brain. I turned to my wife right then and I said, this guy can cut on me. I know that this is gonna be okay. So we went, we had the surgery, and despite the fact that, you know, when you first come out of surgery, you're pretty drugged, I told my wife, I said, he fixed me. The next year or so, I healed up real good. The bone fusion took, I was doing good. But about 10 years passed, and I started to have trouble again with pain. And eventually, I started having trouble where if I walked, my leg would just buckle for no reason. And what happened was, where your spine connects to your lumbar, that area wasn't fused there. And because it wasn't fused and the area above it was, my body tried to compensate and it was bending extra and pushing on the nerves that go out between the bones there. Dr. Larson decided that they would go through the front and do this new procedure that was a lot less invasive and truly extremely less invasive, because the reality was when I got done with my first surgery, it was hard to get up and move around the first couple days. With the second surgery, that Dr. Larson did that was less invasive, I actually got up off the gurney from the recovery table and walked to my bed. The first day, I was making laps up and down the hallway for my recovery. And within 2 weeks, I was walking 2 miles. The process was to me almost like a miracle, because I just couldn't believe that within days, I could walk without any pain. I had my surgery in August. It's May now. I'm driving myself to work. It's an hour drive each way. We're tilling up the pasture right now. I'm out there on the tractor every other day or so, disking it up, getting ready to plant. I can pick up my granddaughter now, or all of my grandkids. Well, not the big ones. They're too big. But the ones that are little, I can pick up and carry them. I have my life back, thanks to CDA Spine and Dr. Larson. I was really concerned because I thought I was going to not be able to work, support my family, and Dr. Larson told me that this less invasive surgery going through the front would put me back right on my feet in no time, and truly it was.